The Wright brothers' invention is still the basis of all propeller planes. The engine turns the propeller, pulling the plane through the air, while the wings use the airflow to lift the plane up, faster and more maneuverable than a balloon. The internal combustion engine-powered propellers were the only way to fly until the pressures of a world war led to an astonishing breakthrough.